Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm in 3D Red and I'm busy with the Land Cruiser. I created the first person camera. The camera is outside standing on the road. As you can see, there's the camera. But I want to have some movement on the driver's camera. I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna play the project and I'm gonna show you. Okay, so when I get into the vehicle, okay, I'm trying to move around the camera to look around, but I'm unable to do that because why? I need to do some scripting. Say for instance I'm driving around picking up some people. I would like to see who's sitting at the back of the seat, how many customers I picked up. Since this is a Uber, it's like a taxi, picking up characters, you know, picking up people, dropping them at certain points. So this is the camera, this is the driver camera, and I want some movement, head movement with this camera. This is a still camera. That one is for the steering wheel. So I need to insert a script, okay, script component, and the script component we need to hook it with the cam, okay, the camera. As you can see, the object zero. So I'm just going to, there's the code, okay, as you can see there, you can copy that code and you can just paste it in your script component, okay. But make sure you link this script to your camera, the camera you want to have movement on. As you can see, there's some orientation, and you also have some mouse look set, is the angle the mouse. Wait. Okay, yeah, it's right. The angle that you want the mouse to move the camera, the head. Okay, 45, 95, whatever, 130, 183, 60. But leave it on zero and you will have a 360 degree orientation on your camera. So the next thing we need to do is, okay, so you can just save that script, okay. I'm gonna play it again and see if the camera is gonna have any head movement. There you go, as you can see, because the script is enabled, that is why the camera is already set to move. Look around, as you can see now I can look in the vehicle and that's much better. But there's something else I need to fix. I'm gonna show you. As you can see, when you turn the vehicle, the camera is not turning, looking in front of the vehicle. Okay, we need a look at component. I'm gonna show you guys now, but it's not gonna be that easy. So you see there, I don't like this because the script is not finished. But that is all I wanted. The only thing I'm going to do now is I'm going to insert two components, add insert event on input. Okay, you see that square there in the center, that yellow square, you need to scale it up, because as you click with your mouse on the screen in the viewport, you need to click on that box if you want your action or your behavior to take action, okay. So just do that, you can play around with it and you will see what happens. You won't be able to activate anything, so scale it up. So now I'm gonna rename this one event on input underscore what can I call it. I'm gonna call it still cam, okay, because this is the still cam. When it's off, it's gonna be a still cam. Okay, let me just hook it up with the script and put the script off. Just tick the work on start, just tick that box. So we need to put the script on start on left mouse button. Okay, that is your first event on input. Press okay to save it, and I'm going to play and have a look if that works. Okay, there's a still camera. and then I press the left mouse button. Okay, the left mouse button is down, so now I can look around in the vehicle. Okay, so the next thing I need to do is I need to clone, to copy this. I'm just gonna clone it, okay, and also link it to the script. Go into the event on input and put stop on left mouse button release. There you go, stop on left mouse button release. Press OK. That should do it. Let's play and see if it works. Okay, there you go. Let's go, let's drive. I want to come on a straight first. Like I said, I'm not doing this to look around as I drive. I'm just doing it to look who's in the vehicle, because it's gonna be a very tricky system loading the people up. Some people, they are drunk, obviously they forget where to get off, so you need to look around in your vehicle. And I also want to put this ignition key and all of that. So yeah, that part is done, it works. So that is the tutorial on 3D Red, putting some movement, head movement on your character in the driver cam. So yeah, in the next video I'm gonna load up some characters. Okay, load some characters and pick them up, drop them at a certain location. I need to fix this map, finish up this map. Oh yes, I created this map in Blender, import it into SketchUp, and from SketchUp into 3D Red. That's why it looks so nice. But anyway guys, thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like in this video if it was helpful. If you don't know how to download 3D Red, I have a video on how to download 3D Red if you want to use this application. Okay, I hope I see you in the next video.